Just got out here, guys. I'm on my first fish. Not too big, it's like a small bass. It's tangled up already on the... Well, you tangle it up on the grasses and get them out of the water. There you go. That's the first bass of today. And, oh, you took it pretty deep. Small little guy. Not bad. Beautiful little specimen, nice and fat. That's the first catch of today. And I'm just fishing hot for worm right now. These are the ones I like to use at this spot, and on my first cast, something broke it off, so I'm gonna make the best I can out of it while I got it, right?